based on the moon. I'm the trash in the sewer. Let's go.
I come back.
Every year I get brighter. If you thinking hip hop is alive, hold up your lighter. Let's go.
I come back.
Every year I'm expanding, talking to developers about the city we planning. Come on.
I come back.
Through any endeavor, this is hip hop. We gon' last forever. Hip means to know. It's a form of intelligence. To be hip is to be update and relevant. Hop is a form of movement. You can't just observe a hop. You gotta hop up and do it. Hip and hop is more than music. Hip is the knowledge. Hop is the movement. Hip and hop is intelligent movement or relevant movement. We selling the music. So write this down on your black books and journals. Hip hop culture is eternal. Run and tell all your friends. An ancient civilization has been born again. It's a fact.
I come back.
Every year I'm the strongest. KRS, Molly Mall, yep, we last the longest. Let's go.
I come back.
Cause I'm not in the physical. I create myself, man. I live in the spiritual.
I come back.
Through the cycles of life. If you've been here once, you gon' be here twice. So I tell you.
I come back.
Cause you must learn too. Hip hop culture is eternal.
Hip hop.
Her infinite power helping oppressed people. We are unique and unequal.
Hip-hop.
Holy integrated people have an omnipresent power. The watchman's in the tower of
hip-hop.
Hydrogen, iodine, phosphorus. Hydrogen, oxygen, phosphorus. That's called
hip-hop.
The response of cosmic consciousness to our condition as hip-hop. We gotta think about the children we bringing up. When hip and hop means intelligence springing up. We singing what? Sickness, hatred, ignorance, and poverty. Or health, love, awareness, and wealth. Follow me.
I come back.
Every year I get newer. I'm the dust on the moon. I'm the trash in the sewer. That's right.
I come back.
Every year